When we got the news that there's about 16 residents of Tacloban that were positive, so inimbestigahan namin to at nakita namin there are the 16 residents are 6 doctors, 7 nurses, 2 nursing attendants, 2 radiology technicians, and 1 ambulance driver. And they're all coming from the Eastern Visayas Medical Center. And an additional 4 coming from the Leyte Provincial Hospital. The problem is local governments like kami mayors and governors, we have no jurisdiction over a regional hospital. That's directly under the national government. Mm-hmm. Now, our problem here now is that our protocols being followed. You know, obviously, titignan natin, dapat it's the only regional hospital. Do they have proper equipment there? Eh kung doon nagsisimula, hindi naman namin pwede quarantine yung hospital na yan. In fact, Sito, when we locked out Tacloban back in March, I was very concerned that I made sure that the regional hospital was still accessible to everyone who needed medical attention. Mm-hmm. And now, you know, the problem is they lock down the hospital. And, you know, paano ngayon itong 6 provinces na umaasa mga may hirap? And we're hearing talks now that apparently the nurses there are, you know, lack of supply of PPEs, lack of supply of so many things. But I know the national government supports that hospital and a lot of money is given to them. So why do they have that problem? And now the PNP is double timing because if these doctors and nurses were allowed to go home, then now we have to isolate their families already. The issue is how we're going to, you know, we're working double time now in contact tracing and how I can isolate now this possible spread, no? Because these who were infected have been going home to their families. Now we're tracing the families now and we're moving now to isolate them and quarantine them. We have a problem here because if our doctors, nurses, you know, all of this, the hospital, kung mismanage yan, bakit doon nag-umpisa yung spread at ganyang karami? Understandable, if it is 1 or 2, yes, okay. Yung ambulance driver, let's say, nakaligtaan. But may gali, sabay-sabay ito, maabot tayo ng 16. And you know, I'm saying this, I'm speaking out this way because I don't want the Balik probinsya people na naghirap na sila sa Manila para makauwi di tapos sila pang sisisiin. Hindi nila kasalanan yan eh. Hindi nila kasalanan yan. Alam na natin, pinaghandaan sila. Pagdating, we welcome them, pinaghandaan. Pero ang nangyari dito, may gali, parang we shot ourselves in the foot na dito pa in our own backyard, dito pa nangyari. Eh, yun ang kinalulungkot ko. Bakit naman ganyan? So somebody should investigate what the hell happened there eh. We cannot afford mistakes like that. Ngayon na ngayon, patapos na ito. We're already June 16, 17. Halos tapos na ito. Cleared na kami dito. Baka tapos, we will have this incident na we're back to square one. You know, ang dami ng hirap. We spent already so much money in the last 2 months. All the relief and all these efforts. Baka tapos, dito pa sa ospital. And the worst part about it, you close that. You're depriving now the poor of the poor on having medical, you know, treatment. That is the worst thing there. Yan, doon ako talaga nag-aalala na sinara yung hospital na yan,